Right, I'm going to check out the microphone and the Osmo. It's blowing a gale outside. We're in 4K 50 frames and we're in D-Cinelike mode. And yeah, I'm just holding it on the wee handheld tripod. It's more to get. Have a listen to what how the audio is going to sound out here. It's quite severe, as you can probably tell by that tree up there. So probably won't be able to hear me at all, I'd say, but maybe, who knows. I have got the dead cats on, and I'm only about 15 inches away from the mics, but as you can see, it's quite a severe wind. And without anything on, would have made a hell of a racket. So it'd be interesting to see how this sounds. The volume settings are right up as well inside the wee camera there. Trying to hold on to the thing steadily. Pretty hard. Some serious wind out here today. A good test for the like I said, the dead cat. Also got the ND filter on, ND32. So that's helped. Hopefully brought the shutter speed down. Right, I'll stop that. Okay.